nyajong ichon ne si gutin ne cha mong shara na ro ku ya padiya nyang da pe mong tv lu sia ta chino na che gu to nya ro ti unison banquet hall na na e no na ya no sunday nya ho seng pho ya gu to ro na no ya vi hai tia pe mo e tu hun chai hua wai no na ya no ne ta to ya lo mu shi tu to lu meng mo wa to the judge nya ta ho ramsey county e no na ya in no wa ne wa i lu kick up event no e lo mu thoke pal on the shutter no e no go cha ne mun chi ne tia e wa no na ka go khela pe sha de ya vi li cha kha tia shi jao no ka tia so she lo mu khe ta lu meng mo judge to ramsey county
nyo jong to i chong hong na nyo ta ba ta chen de no go yo wai no na ya kha go sa khe la wai to judge nyo to ramsey county no je go yin wa te ha lu khe campaign lu ta le go chi lu shong no la go yin pa te pa ha tia pe se ngo neng ta chi na nyo ramsey county li cha ta chi na no je to yu mo cha to lu je ha na na je za ge ba ho chi lu na je chen chi to mo ju song chi to mo ta ta to pe chon neng na yo na je go te pa ha tia o go to mo kan dia kan da tia la go to to go da in da go li cha ta la Yeah, we need to go tell you how many share mon care behind the green for high tea to pay mong has I don't know to law not represent pain or ye though John though yet some home or call bay and a GIA bay hiding homes that she call bay on a EJ bay saying that tona and you go to high tea you do more you don't know you do not law law you do more and a bay your though shown low you have been it you tell me how you want to know saying you tell me all she look to you look up is in this she can I yo not ye not go your care or judge your door Ramsey County, not getting dark out there. Ramsey County, not getting your Luke County, or match up like you're just saying Minnesota, and all that she Ramsey County, you're on a Luke County, or more hiding, though, cha, Tiana, what dining your young chaplain, Joe, and a ta, Ramsey County, not your go, Kia, you're not your go, Kia, just St. Paul, Maplewood, Roseville, Arden Hills, Falcon Heights, White Bear Lake, Lauderdale, and though, Lucing. That she going, Bow Hatia. No, you just get here. Yeah, let me get higher. Democratic, na yah. Democracy. Yeah, yeah. How would you think? Hang, you more na. So, it's a gay long person. No, ning dia. Yeah, go buy high dia. Tobey jo ning mu bomb banana. Yeah, na. Jo jo ling bu sing ten ling mu bomb jo lo jo. No, ning hai long tu su. How no na yeah you chi to lo jo bu sing ning wo chi ti nai de mu bomb ba. Toko na ye kono yin yo ye ko wa contribute to wa na za ye ji fa ho shi lo li ku han de na yo de ye ko ku sa ke na ye yo 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 la ke a ta a be ja ni ti ku tin ning ja pung yu sha de to pa ha ye kan ji na ye ku na yo yi tung chai hong ku jing no wa ku la la to na sha sai pa na ku yin jing hai dia li mi ka ha yo No, you lived experience. There you call career, there education. Okay, no, you all about the little bench. Now you, come what diversity, come what and then the hiding, low tier low, come on, get the tier. She telling the not yet going on. No, sa hai tia. No, it's okay. She do or not what you. They your basic you move to some chai behind the to you move no she thing not you know yeah in what the bay tan tolu jong not you know jong hai ya jong the basic su it got some chai toss a hai tia you chi tau na ya behind the no to get kill no to get to go yo jong the basic su tau jang no ya go ba hai tia go no lol nong tau เอกุเทนิสายเดียวกันแค่ช่องน้อง
ก็ถ้าเราไปใช้ให้เดียวก็ขอ experience เนี่ยเมื่อตอนเดลิจ่าแต่ฉันก็ว่าหรือเรารอเฟิร์มลิจ่าเถอะ
so กูเกิดเดียวจะช่องอัจฉริยะกูอัจฉริยะหนึ่งกูอีกูยิ่งเหรอนะอีที่อาจารย์ professor เนี่ยตรงตามมิชชั่นแฮมเลนสกูลออฟลอว์กูเชิงป้ากูยังในครูเท่าอีว่ากูเกิดเจ้าเท่ากูป้าจะนะต้องใช้หัวเชิงมือเกิดแล้วแดงเดียวกูได้ชอบเท่านั้นอย่าง结果因啊，那我老爸就是 personal injury， 他就 workers compensation， 就当年到了，果因有一度 published legal author， 果因受受到一张到某个昨天某抽错，一那一做老了是，那一做立桥那样，那哈古保海的啊。那在兰德那个正经行，那结果都没收。在兰德古啥，等等那个，那落得了那啊，人都差几百零呐。 I'm very proud of that. Chị ta đến đó là tại chính nó là chị cũng có hỗ trợ tại county. Ôi tu assistant cho bên tu commission phòng, ôi giờ county commission mấy trong xong, mấy trong xong nhở. Nói chị cho hỗ trợ nói chuyện chính hình thì hai tia cố gắng cho bên sinh thả. Hai tia là lâu nay này là nhớ tới Ramsey County nó là mới kể trong nhà này cha, cô ba tao là này cha. Nói lúc này nó sẽ là cô tới ba tao ấy chỉ những này nó mong nhà thi là mua. Cho tụi mình nhỏ, em là phải phát tua ta là chỉ mua nhà một nó à. Nó là chỉ mua nhà này nó là thể là cho nên mình chỉ cố tới tao một bãi lỡ thì á chị là sao chị là ok là họ nó lưu vi chứ nó sẽ là cố tới tao một bãi thôi nè tại phong nó nữ nữ chỉ mua vài chơi nhỏ là nhỏ nó chị cố tới cho nữ muốn chia tao cho nhỏ là tí xí nó chị tại sao nó cố chị cũng muốn tao trả cho họ lỡ nhỏ you know I'm watching that you say here that you say my baby saying you say my baby name get your part only good for high tier con no and how your part don't know
new chẳng chẳng bảo lý cha em mong yêu chủ tờ tua bóng bát cho có rồi nó
yêu chẳng chẳng hẹn à nó cho bé hãy nên mong theo nó à cho bé thân cho nhau đẹp em sẽ khẳng yếu là bóng bát cho cô vì hai tia của yêu ít tuổi nên của cụ bỏ hai tia cho kể sĩ còn tên cho bé sáng nó yêu cầu chẳng chẳng hẹn cho hơi lửa nó you no you to charge and get you to get your tea now you are like to get to pay some money get on dollar your idea no that's not a big on your thing down your learning chai would you to pay low j high blow behind the learning chai the chimo king and gang get call no good sack a lot you top sack a shadow to what a chain on the rams are coming up bottle cool law cú sa nó là lâu bé sinh tật đi ha, em chỉ cho tiền yêu yêu tổ cho họ lúc nào xưa em qua sớm mong Wah, hello, cho mong sản phẩm cho chỉ mong sản đâu nà. Cú xã luôn, cú xã công tên cho bé sinh, cho bé sinh thả, chỉ cho bé sinh thả họ cú lúc không hay lâu xưa ta chỉ công tên tết tiên chỉ cái và mình cho tết chờ tết tiên, tiên non cho nó bé cho nó communities và mà cho community so li mi hai vulnerable na yo cho là chỉ thả cho trong hai tiệt cho tết mình on nhớ chỉ cho nên lúc này cho vì đi cha เออไปเทมอคอตัวนี้จ้าอันเด็กก็ตัวฉีดตัวกุลห้องนะตัวกุลห้องไผ่ป้องนะหยอดเจ้าน้อยเจน้อยลีน้อยมาถอดไปสิงสารเจ้าน้อยเจเลยยิ่งโตเต้าเทียหายเตียวสายถูกจ้าจนกิ่งเจ๋งเจ๋งก็หยอดเจน้อยขอกุศลยังไม่น้อย
ยังเรียนแต่ว่าจนน้องตอนน้อยเรียนสิ่งที่นึกจ้าจะใช้เหรอน้อยเจไปก็หอยตีละมุมลงขอโปรแกรมจอมอนอเทียกุ้งมือจอมอนแมงหม้อจอจอน้อยจออัวแล้วกุ้งปลาตัวไฮลูเชิงค่ะเวนอนาจอมอนอเทีย
This is a spectacular turnout. Give yourselves a round of applause. Oh my gosh. You know what this room tells me? We are going to rock this campaign. Are you ready? Oh my goodness. Wow, okay. So, hello everyone. Good evening. My name is Attorney Winona Yang, and I am running to be your next Ramsey County judge on three core values. One, I want to educate voters about the importance of our judicial elections. Two, I can provide greater diversity in age, race, and experience, including lived experience on our bench. And three, I know that we have to create a higher standard of public service for our judiciary to truly build those bridges to justice. But first and foremost, I want to take a moment to thank and recognize our former and current service members, many of them who are in this room today. Thank you. My grandfather, Gu Yu Va Ta, paid the ultimate sacrifice for me and for all of us to be able to experience our freedoms here in this country. And with us tonight, we also have my brother, United States Air Force Captain Travis Yang, who is here with his family. Travis, where are you? It's over there. So he and his family come here tonight from the Offutt Air Force Base in Nebraska. Thank you for being here. And I just want to thank all of our service members, because as a child of war refugees whose ancestors gave life and blood for me to be in this country, a country that they could only imagine and that they had never stepped foot in, is so important to me. And I honor all of you. And I thank you for the opportunity that allows me to run for office in the United States of America. I would also like to thank the residents and the community leaders that are present here tonight. We have so many clan leaders who are the backbone of community organizing here and have completely changed the landscape of Minnesota. We have many local leaders who have pushed on important issues that are impacting Ramsey County, like housing and transportation and environmental justice that are here. And we have so many Ramsey County residents that I have had the pleasure to get to know and to work with and to work for. And it's my honor to have you here, to have your support and your presence in this room with me. Throughout the last few months, I've been able to garner a lot of support and a lot of curiosity. It's not hard to see I'm an Asian American woman and I'm a young attorney of color. I'm not what people envision when they think about what a judge looks like or is like. But as a woman of color, I know how hard it is to find and to see your potential. Society puts us through so much where we are disarmed from using our gifts, our passion, and our education, from reaching out and helping the communities that need our magic. What's real is that, you know, women like me were not supposed to run for office. But when we run, we win. What I represent, what this campaign represents, forces voters to reevaluate what justice looks like, how justice has been served, and who gets to administer justice, right? It forces us to think about change at every level, at the judicial level. This is transformative. But my values are simple. If a crime has been committed, then Minnesota law and the Minnesota sentencing guidelines govern the outcomes. But as a judge, more can be done and must be done because civic responsibility matters. Why? Well, we cannot address the reinvestment that we need back into our communities without recognizing and calling out the inequities that directly and indirectly perpetuate the disengagement of communities that are most impacted by our courts. And here's the big one, it's voter disengagement. In 2022, over 100 judges were on the ballot in Minnesota. Only one seat was challenged, one seat. This speaks to attorney culture. And in Ramsey County, the data shows that 40% of registered voters that actually vote will not vote for their judges. And of those who do, many of them vote on a whim. Think about that. Think about how many residents are not voters at all. Think about the demographics that do vote consistently for judges. Who's deciding this for us? And think about whether our judges come from our communities, our neighborhood, from your community. And if they do you know them? Ask yourself, how have we created a local branch of government that essentially is free from the accountability of the residents it serves? These questions force us to think about these subliminal influences, made me think about these influences that are occurring beneath the threshold of our public consciousness. We must open our eyes to question the administration of justice both in and out of the courtroom and its resounding effects on public safety, public health, public programming, and public trust. Because at the end of the day and at the start of every biennial budget, it's not just our most vulnerable communities that are paying the social and economic costs. It's all of us. It's taxpayers across the entire county, from St. Paul to North Oaks to White Bear. We all pay for these expensive programs, overworked staff, court backlogs, and really big salaries. And this is why it's our time to come together. You know, Ramsey County is the smallest county, yet the densest and the most diverse in all of Minnesota. Our judges need to be having conversations with residents, with police officers and prosecutors, with students, young people, youth that are impacted by the justice system, with our homeless population, and with our victims of domestic assault and human trafficking. When you have the power to create lifelong and generational impacts on people's lives, you don't treat this job like a 9-to-5 and go back to your beautiful home and your beautiful neighbor. You have to show up again and again in community, and that's how we build trust in our systems. So yes, I am a lawyer. I've served as an educator. I'm a published legal author. I was on Dean's Lists and Law Review, and I've done great work. I've represented underprivileged individuals in post-conviction matters from the Minnesota Appellate Defender's Office, and now in personal injury and workers' compensation. But I'm also here as a person of color, a daughter of refugees, a kid who grew up doing her homework in the flooded basement of her home. I'm a first-generation attorney, the first in my ancestral lineage. I'm an East Sider. I still live and raise my kids in a zip code where the average household income is $31,000. And as a mom to boys ages 4 and 5, I started my journey in motherhood as a student surviving on WIC and a prayer, lots of prayers. My husband, Nong Lee, he's a refugee himself, and he put his dreams and his dignity on hold, working odd jobs so that I could go to school all day and study all night, and he watched our babies, and that's how we made it. I share all of these experiences because I'm this first, we all are, because in Ramsey County, we do what it takes for our families. We share these lived experiences across all cities. We are the people who pray that the court might just see our humanity when our lives are reduced to paper. We are the people, our children are the people, that the data shows end up in our housing courts, our criminal courts, our drug treatment courts, and our family courts. I want to be a judge for the people, to protect their rights, their dignity, their humanity, their confidence in our legal system. And to do that, I need you to know your own superpower, your right to vote. In closing, I want to share a story about my 92-year-old grandmother and me. Nitai yi talk about show. Kuya hai na ija dunning. Now you're going to die, you know. You more your ocean. Mo in no go to near die, you mo gong, illu don't mock keep a hoopy kite. Tondo, good morning, go to Lucian, you gentle loa. You gentle some one, you mo kill or day behind your YouTube, your highly gay. But she, go near die, urgent home or killer day, you go to high good your loo gong hong, how good you see at the law. Kitan, the time we lo lu quaku, ni hai tia, go yai tung tai mo beng su. Yo vili ya. Tu ning mo beng su, get you yaw, do you bow that tie, you are zhong yaw to you, da loa. La shi da lo ti. Tu ning mo beng su, yaw do you show mu show, show mu wa. No, no, go go, ta go dang the doctor, la she go dang the goody chota. Go bow to lama be sing, lo nang so gates on ye. Lo she her lo to lo. Go yo mo go to gay gun down no, la oi to gong pong to lo de lo cho. And no, no, mo go your show. Ta she go show, no, no, go to your show, go the ling su. Go ta ya go e chong hong go ye ming shun to go the she. La bei xi ba xi cao en zao bei en zao ba qi ko bei zhong zhe de xi er yi ge fai dou zao ge yan yan de la ma bei xing shi de you ni mo plan dou dou na sa gu yu yu ne lu shuo zhen gen yao de Ramsey County chi hai dou lao dou luo gu yu fai ge yan yan ge mo ge ba huo xi luo zao gu luo la lu neng wei tu nei tu Jie ji plan du, zhen hai ya yuan de si. E ta ge she de duo cao gu tian mo bao ma de gu niao zhe lu yi hin de ban tian jin. Ramsey County, it's time to bring the judiciary to the community. Are you with me? All right. My call to action for all of us here is to get involved. Your support can transform the bench. It already has in many ways. And your support can contribute to real systemic change. Join my campaign. Help us talk to voters. Call, door knock, break stereotypes. And on Tuesday, November 5th, 2024, turn the ballot and vote for Winona Yang for Ramsey County Judge. Thank you so much.
We're your Twin Cities Hmong Television, serving Minnesota's Hmong community with news and information since 2005. We're here to educate, entertain, and empower. Follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel for new videos and live event coverage.